cada vez, cada chimera.
Amém.
Hello, dear friends. We heard so many tragedies in the last couple of weeks. But today came a very heavy one.
If our hearts were not broken enough, tragically, sadly, we now deal with a new heartbreak.
We had a very difficult day today. We lost a precious soul.
Our friend Beryl Zucker, the Chazan Beryl Zucker, his wife was struggling with an illness for a long time.
Razel Zucker, my niece, a very special person, the sweetest of the sweet.
After a long battle with cancer,
has passed away and left 8 tiny little kids, left without a mother, is Simon.
She was 39 years old. She left a grieving husband and 8 little children, the youngest 2, and the oldest just had his bar mitzvah a few weeks ago.
The husband, who I know personally very well, is a very famous chazan and a beautiful human being, the Beryl Zucker.
Known to us all. I'm a big fan of his, not just for his chazonis and singing talent, but also for his menschlichkeit. He's a mensch, he's a chassid, a wonderful human being.
Beryl and 8 yesoimim at home without their mom.
It's going to be a tough time for them ahead.
I reach out to all of you to please open your hearts.
They need our help. We can help and we must help.
She was always there for everybody. She was always there for others. Now is the time that we have to be there for her.
We are tasked now with the opportunity and the privilege and the responsibility to look out for them.
Chazal tell us that he who has mercy on human beings, Hashem has mercy on him.
Please open your hearts and give more than you can.
She should be able to look down and see that her children are cared for. They have everything that they need.
It's in this tough time, everybody's struggling, but please, please, whatever you can do to help alleviate pain for a fellow Jew, may Hashem repay you. Elef biyomim kacha.
Rachmanim b'nei rachmanim. We can't give these 8 kids back. They're beautiful and wonderful, mommy. But we can at least try to help them enjoy a financially stable future with dignity and their basic needs met. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Tayyid.